I care for you, Eivor. Randvi, I do wish that I could indulge this feeling further, but that is not possible.
Of course, yes. I was foolish to. Let this be a dream, then. A moment that never happened but in our minds. I would not wish you to see me so weak as that.
You need feel no shame. This stays between us. And at worst, we had a beautiful day. As friends and kindred spirits.
More than enough for me. I would like to stay here, if it is all the same to you.
I would like that.